Well, one puppy in Turkey owes its life to a man who gave it mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Omar Yilmaz says he was walking by when a shopkeeper asked for help. The shopkeeper was feeding the stray puppy some sausage when it got stuck in its throat. Yilmaz removed the blockage with his finger and then started performing CPR on the unconscious dog. He then poured water on the puppy to help get it out of shock. And it seemed to work. The puppy regained consciousness and appears to be doing okay.